Hello, One's Raw Reacts. My name is Simon Miller. The man millions of miles away is...
Distant Prophet.
Right, just to let you know, last time I'll do this, we've done a bunch of Same Room reactions, but a load of songs are dropped on Friday, the 12th of July, 2019, so we're doing our Skypes because we want to get them in, especially this one, which is kind of interesting. You will have known that we discovered, John and I discovered Billie Eilish on Rock Reacts, and we really like her, as we've talked about in many other videos. You can see now, Bad Guy was a song we absolutely vibe with, and now she's back with a remix version with Justin Bieber.
I know.
Which is kind of, he's a bad guy, right? He's one of them. He's a bad boy. Well, he was. He's kind of chilled out now, but he was a bad boy of pop for a while.
He was. Well, what's interesting, I'm assuming this picture here is young Miss Eilish and bedroom wall covered in Bieber posters. So it's the day of getting your heroes on the track with Ed Sheeran, with 50 and M.
Exactly.
Well, I don't know if Young Thug is Lil Nas X's hero, but, you know, at least it's getting interesting people on the track. So that's what's happening here.
Which means soon we're going to get James Hetfield on Rock
on Reacts. Let's do it. And Woody Harrelson and Wesley Snipes.
And Triple H.
Yeah.
It's a weird
Sir Alex Ferguson. It's all good. It's happening.
Oh, dear. All right, let's do it. I'm intrigued to see what we've done here. It's
yes.
going to be good. All right, so the video is just the image.
Yeah.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose, sleeping, you're on your tippy toes. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type. Gold teeth, my neck, my wrist is froze,
so
I got more ice than the snow. That guy, don't act like you don't know that. So critical. Tattoos on both my sleeves. Yeah, I don't sleep. Please don't wake me. Losing my tie up so I can breathe. It ain't political. Oh no. Yeah, I'm a bad guy. Ain't no holding back guy. Come off like a man.
So he doesn't sound like a bad guy. I know he's been through some shit and done some stuff, but
he doesn't
sound like a bad guy though, does he really? She sounds like more of a bad guy than him.
Oh, man, I think Billie Eilish has got attitude and edge for days. And
yeah.
I think that's half of her power. The problem with this, and I like this song a lot, but the problem with this is I think Justin Bieber should have bought much more of the Beeb. He sounds like he's trying to copy her.
Yeah, he's got the layered vocal and everything like that. I know he does that on his other tracks as well, but you're right. It is him, almost like him doing an impression, but he just doesn't have the sass.
Well,
like,
he's not her.
Yeah.
So I find that, I just find, like, it's okay. But it doesn't...
It's definitely worse.
It's not as exciting as I thought it could have been otherwise.
Yeah. But, you know, she got Justin Bieber on her track, and that's cool.
And she'll love that, right? Because if you're a fan,
exactly.
And that comes around,
and
you're never going
to
believe
it. It's already number
one
on trending when I brought out the video. And so, you know, again, these songs, this and Old Town Road will just... They're living forever. This is always on the radio over here every single day, as is Old Town Road. So, here we go. Good on her.
I always catch a bad guy. Yeah, I'm the real type. Keep you full of thrills type. Show you what it feels like. Got an open invite. I'm the bad guy. Whoa.
Nicest guy ever with that voice. Do you know what would have been better?
If Justin Bieber hadn't been on that song, we just listened
to the song? Agreed. But I think if you were going to do that, and look, I get, I like John said, Billie Eilish, I imagine, if she's a fan, best thing ever. And I love that. I think that's the coolest thing ever. But I would have rather Justin Bieber just sung over the whole track and Billie Eilish, you know, it just took her beat,
so to speak. Yeah. I agree with that.
I think that would have been much more interesting because that could have just been, I know they sound different, but it was similar enough that I was like, meh. I didn't really add anything. It's worse than the original. So it's like, what's the point?
That's it. When it's rap and you have like a track and then somebody, you do a remix and then you swap out a couple of the verses for a couple of different artists or something. It's interesting because not only will they bring a different sound, but they'll bring in something different to say.
Yes.
And look, Justin Bieber didn't really say anything there apart from the fact he has sleeve tattoos and he has diamonds.
I mean,
you're not really expecting him to say much because it's Justin Bieber coming on to sing a little verse, but it works. I don't think it works as well in songs as it does in hip hop tracks. To have a remix that's just a different person coming on, like you say, if it was a proper remix where you know the instrumental was different and he maybe sang the whole song, like you say, then yeah. But I mean, the fucking song sounded great in headphones. I never listened to it in headphones before, only in the car.
Dude,
and,
I thought the same thing, right? I literally, when that bass came in, I was like, oh man, it sounds good with headphones. I thought the same thing.
Yeah. It's such a unique track, even though I've heard it a million times now. But yeah, it's fine. Like, I'm pleased for her. That's about it, really.
Yeah. Also, at the end of that, because I realised where we were going, I did some more searching. It was Tom York. Tom York is the person that said he likes Billie Eilish. And I was like, man, Tom York doesn't like anything.
No,
Tom
doesn't.
York hates everything. That's it, really. I don't have much to say about it. I like Billie Eilish a lot. I like that song. And I like that song a lot because it kind of transcends as well. I like it. I know other people that don't like my music at all like it. So people just dig that track. But yeah, I didn't really get much out of that. That's the truth. It was fine. It was okay.
Yeah, agreed. All right. That's our little Skype session done for the day, I think.
That's it. We're done. We're going to get them up in the next couple of days. I guess we'll have a discussion when we're done. But in the meantime, like the video, share the video, subscribe to Rock Reacts. Patreon.com/RockReacts is the link in the bio. I should always say that I don't. If you just want to click and see what that's all about. And also you can follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Rock Reacts. And you can check out more of our videos. We've got loads now. We've been doing this shit for over a year. And the train ain't stopping anytime soon. Yeah.
All right. Catch you on the next one. Peace.